Welcome to this month's Nature's Calling. I'm Lucas Bond with the Missouri Department of Conservation. Are you fishing for something new to try this spring? If so, why not get outside and discover nature by giving paddlefish snagging a try? Also known as spoonbills or shovelnose, paddlefish are one of America's largest freshwater fish. They have large mouths but no teeth, and their paddle-shaped snout takes up about a third of their body length. Paddlefish feed by swimming with their mouths open wide, filtering food out of the water. They are not attracted by lures or bait, so there's only one way to catch them, and that is by snagging them.
Paddlefish are blind snagged because they don't take a bait. You're going to use a heavy surf rod with a large weight attached to the end and then 2 to 3 hooks. You're going to drop that weight to the bottom and then start jerking that pole through the water column, hoping to snag into a fish. You're going to target the deep holes because that's where they like to lie.
Missouri's paddlefish snagging season runs from March 15th through April 30th on all waters. Paddlefish snagging on the Mississippi River runs from March 15th through May 15th, and again September 15th through December 15th. Once you're through snagging, why not trade your rod and reel in for a bow and help a student discover nature and learn more about the Missouri Archery in the Schools program, better known as MONASP. MONASP is modeled on the National Archery in the Schools program, which began with the simple idea: teach kids the basics of archery as part of a school curriculum.
MONASP has a lot of benefits for kids. It allows them to be a part of something, lets them be on a team and where they may otherwise not have that opportunity. It helps them with their focus and their self-esteem, and for a lot of kids it helps in other classes and get better grades. It's a lifelong sport, so they can do it forever. And it's a great way to get kids into the outdoors.
More than 75,000 Missouri students from more than 600 schools participate in MONASP. Later this month, you can see some of those students in action at the state tournament in Branson. This March, why not get outside and discover nature by watching and learning more about purple martins? These acrobatic swallows will start migrating back to Missouri in early March. The males usually arrive first, and the females join them a few days later. Purple martins are Missouri's largest swallow, measuring up to 8 inches in length. Martins prefer flying insects like dragonflies and wasps, but they will go after flies, Japanese beetles, and other bugs. They tend to nest in cavities in trees or cliffs, but their favorite homes are provided by people. You can help purple martins by placing and maintaining nest boxes or gourds on your property. Plans and instructions are available on MDC's website. For more information on paddlefish snagging, MONASP, and purple martins, visit mdc.mo.gov. Thanks for watching, and remember, nature's calling. Get out and enjoy Missouri's outdoors.